Roberts. Brookbank is there. Sends it to the corner. Now it comes back for Sharpie. Got tied up with one of the officials, and Kyle Clifford slides it across. Brad Richardson chips it ahead for Voinov. Brookbank steps up on him. Here's Colin Frazier rolling it to the front, redirected, and Crawford. He didn't cover it completely. It comes out straight away now. Voinov hammers when he scores! Slava Voinov makes it 1-0.
Sheldon Brookbank steps up at the blue line and gets caught. And because of that, nobody fills in quickly enough, and it's pandemonium inside the Chicago zone. They never sort it out. And then Slava Voinov, who gets open again. Look at the penetration again. And this one was no broken bat single.
He got everything on that one, pulling it in the strong side of his body, whisked it by the stick side. That's the 12th of 27 goals against Crawford that have gone on the stick side. And that was a howitzer.
Second of the series and sixth of the playoffs for Slava Voinov as that puck goes up into the L.A. bench and out of play.
Well, Brian, with Brookbank pinching like he did right there, it allows the entry into the zone. Here's the Voinov, one hand on the stick, gets it beyond, and then the scrum in front of the net that eventually gets punted back to the point man there from Clifford.
And it's like a two-goal swing, because before that, Jonathan Toews was in alone. Back pressure from Trevor Lewis because Doughty had gotten caught up on the play. Really great save by the goaltender.
Dahlberg back the other way, trying to set it up for Saad, who was tied up there by Green. Now Carter pulls it off the wall. Toffoli, good patience. Plays it ahead into the Chicago zone. Voinov's sixth of the playoffs from Clifford and Frazier. Carter, cutting in, lost it, gets it back.